major trade and occupations of the people of Mesopotamia. I'm Muhammad Usman from Moonlight International Publication House, and thank you for being here with me. The topic that I'm going to explore or explain in my today's lecture is very important, and that is about the trade and major occupations of the people of Mesopotamia. So first we will talk about trade, and afterward we will talk about the major occupations of the people of Mesopotamia. If we talk about the trade, so we can say that trade was very common feature of the people of Mesopotamia due to its strategic location. यानी अपनी strategic location की वजह से ये लोग trade बहुत हद तक किया करते थे. And the goods which were widely traded not only within the Mesopotamian society but also outside the territory of Mesopotamia were grains, textiles, pottery, and other precious stones were widely traded at that time. So these were the important, you can say, aspects of the trade of the people of Mesopotamia. Now let's have a look at the occupation which were widely adopted by the people of Mesopotamia. So first of all, we can say that agriculture was one of the important occupation of the people of Mesopotamia. They cultivated many crops like barley, wheat, vegetable, and many other things were widely produced at that time. Now another profession which was widely adopted by the people of the Mesopotamia was craftsmanship. It's kind of a craftsmanship. Any craftsmanship se murad hai hunar ka kaam jo hai. So they produce multiple items when it comes to craftsmanship, like metalwork, jewelry, furniture, and many other things were also the part of craftsmanship. Another important profession of the people of Mesopotamia was scribing. वो लोग जो के पढ़ना, लिखना और रिकॉर्ड को कीप करना जानते थे, तो ये भी उस वक्त एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोफेशन था. यानी कि वो लोग जिनको पढ़ना आता था, जिनको लिखना आता था, जिनको रिकॉर्ड को मेंटेन करना आता था, वो भी बड़ी बड़ी अहम पोजिशनों पर होते थे. समटाइम्स वो एम्पायर के एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन का हिस्सा होते थे, समटाइम्स वो प्राइवेट उनको हायर किया जाता था. बिकॉज दे वर वेरी फ्यू पीपल हु न्यू हाउ टू रीड, हाउ टू राइट, हाउ टू कीप रिकॉर्ड्स. सो दिस वॉज अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रोफेशन ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ मेसोपोटामिया. दे वर सम अदर प्रोफेशंस एज वेल विच वर extensively adopted by the people of Mesopotamia, and these were farming, fishing, weaving, stone carving, and many other professions as well. So with this we can conclude this topic. Very soon I will come to you with a new interesting topic. Thank you very much.